For number 30, we're going to use the leading coefficient test to find the correct end behavior for the given polynomial function. Here, the given polynomial function is p of x is equal to 6x cubed plus 3x squared minus 3x plus 8. So we have four terms inside of this polynomial function. When we use the leading coefficient test, we're only going to be looking at one term, and that is the term with the highest degree. So out of all four of the terms inside of this polynomial function, we're only going to be taking a look at the 6x cubed. And we're going to be testing whether this coefficient is positive or negative, and whether this degree is even or odd. There are four possible outcomes for the leading coefficient test. When the coefficient is negative and the degree is even, you'll have end behaviors facing down. When the coefficient is positive and the degree is even, you'll have end behaviors facing up. When the coefficient is negative and the degree is odd, your end behavior will rise to the left and fall to the right. When your coefficient is positive and your degree is odd, you'll have end behaviors that fall to the left and rise to the right. In this case, our term is positive and our degree is odd. So our end behavior is going to correspond to the positive and odd end behavior on our little chart here. So it's going to fall to the left and it's going to rise to the right. Remember that end behavior does not tell you anything that happens in the middle. It only tells you what happens at the end.